Hey guys, so right now I'm gonna do another Korean grocery store haul from H-Mart. Let me show you. So I got some more icy. Before I got the green one, now I got the mango one. The mango one was a little bit better than the green one, I think, but it was still a little bit too creamy for me. But this one is the one that I like so far. This is a definite, like, I will buy it again. Is strawberry apple. And it was pretty good. It was, like, twisty. And then when you bite into it, it kind of looked like the, inside of a strawberry. Like, the outside. And it had, like, the little flecks of white. It was really good. So happy I tried that one. So I got the two ices, and I got a carton of eggs, which, I don't know, maybe I should move this way. I got a carton of eggs, this brown egg, nothing really fancy. I got some buckwheat noodles. This one is organic Japanese style noodles. But, yeah, I really like buckwheat noodles. I've never tried this brand before. Can't wait to try it. I got some of these. These are like stock, I guess you can say, description of it. Like stock. It's like in a bag. Like one of those paper tea bags. And it has, kelp, it has anchovy, it says mushroom, I don't think it says mushroom, let me see, fried, dried, seaweed, oh, and mushroom. So, I like to use this kind as opposed to, buying, the packs of anchovies and taking off the head and the guts out of it, and buying, another pack of kelp. This one is just straightforward. I feel like if I made more, Korean food, I would have bought, the kelp and then the anchovies and maybe, some mushrooms and other stuff like that. And then actually made the stock, from scratch. But since I don't, these are, the quick, easy, version of it. I buy this brand only because, on the ingredients, there's no MSG on it. Let me make sure. Now that I mention it. Let me see if I can show you guys. There you go. But there's no MSG in that. And seriously, and this one doesn't have MSG in it. And I had to make sure that it didn't have MSG in it. But yep. So that's what I got. Next, I got, I remember I showed you guys this, brand of tofu that I like. It's, non-GMO certified. It has no crap in it, no preservatives, no stuff like that. And this one is extra firm. The last time I got was firm, and I really was looking for extra firm, but they didn't have it, so I'm happy I got extra firm now. Another one is this brand of tofu. It's all natural, firm tofu. Again, I really like tofu, as you can tell. The next is rice cakes. I really like these size. They have the ones that's sliced up. I use it for soup. I don't really use it for when I want to make that, but it was, I didn't give you guys prices. This is $4.99. Yeah. It was pretty good. I like it. Alright, I got some leeks. I got three. I don't know if I can show you guys. It's they're not the don't know. They're not the biggest leeks I've ever had, but this one is pretty thick. Like, can you see it? It's like really, really thick. And these two are like, I guess, normal size, average size. Put that there. I got some anchovy stock. I have some anchovy stock. Basically, I use this for kimchi when I make kimchi, or if I make kimchi fried rice. I got some mushrooms, which I should have put inside the refrigerator, but I didn't. I don't know why. And I have a radish. Thanks for the obnoxious bad noise. But I have a radish. This is like the smallest daikon I've ever seen. But I think it just broke off from a, like, because it's, I don't know, I feel like it broke off from a bigger piece than that. Oh. For the anchovy stock, I usually get this brand of anchovy stock, but they didn't have it, and I'm like kind of running low on it, so I don't know. Are they the same 1 ounces? I don't know. This is gonna be my first time trying this one. I always get this one like religiously because I like it, and I'm the type of person that, like, if I like something, I just keep using it. But I don't know, I'm gonna try it out and I'm gonna let you guys know. Yep. Oh, and the last thing I got is this. Basically, I'm cooking it. Like, when I make chicken, like kimchi chicken and stuff like that, I like, I have one. I actually got it, so I can show you guys. So, this is my old one. Kind of like a normal size, right? Yeah, it's a normal size. And this is the new one. You can tell because it's all shiny and it's smaller. This one was $10, and this one, it looks, yeah, and this one right here was $7.99. I don't really like this one that much because it has like a hole in it. Like, I mean, I know it's probably good because it won't, like, boil over, but I don't know. But this one is smaller. This is, like, I can finish this whole thing. But this one is, like, I'm going to have some left over. And that is my haul. Time for me to put up stuff. Yay.